Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to Shen Plays. I'm your host, Shenron, and we're back here in the land of Sandbox, episode 16, on our new island, Isla de Cortez. We're having some trouble. Fucking rebels. My goodness. I don't know what their problem is. We did get a power plant up in the last episode, which is good. Yeah. But I'm concerned about happiness, and I'm also concerned about rebels. The main problem we have is there's not enough high school educated workers in the workforce. We have two high schools that are running at, well, max funding. That doesn't mean they're max capacity. Our newspaper seems okay. Oh yeah, Yellow Press. Some of our buildings were destroyed by a tsunami. And it really, really was bad for us. Oh man, there's just so many things we need. The tsunami took out our newspaper and our grocery and a couple apartments.
We have an opportunity to influence the outcome.
No, we're fine with the election, I think. Food happiness. Yeah, that's the thing. Every time your buildings get destroyed by a tsunami or whatever, the economy just tanks.
Even the coldest of wars must end, old chap. I blame global warming. We should consider our future.
Oh, well, of course we're going to go to the military Cold War. But yeah, we're really slowly getting to the end of the Cold War. We won the election, just barely.
Presidente, I am
have a nuclear program. Yep, we'll do that. But there's no rush. The next era will allow us to do modern apartments and some other wonderful things.
Old boy, I just found myself in a very peculiar...
But for now, I think we should do some of these missions just to get the bonuses that they give us.
Old boy...
If we ever can afford it. But that also means we can replace this with some geothermal plants over by the volcano. That's actually going to be very helpful. In the next era, we can do geothermal plants. Oh, we're out of research. All right. Nuclear program. Yep. Man, the rebels, though. There's so many of them. And now that the election's over, of course, happiness just bumps back up. Okay, now the high schools are both fully funded, fully operational. We're going to need a third clinic. Where do I want to put a third clinic? Maybe right there. That'll work. Oh, we're too broke. Too broke to put a clinic. God damn. And yeah, we want to replace this grocery store with a supermarket. It's too bad the grocery store was destroyed because we had to rebuild it like right away. We couldn't afford the supermarket at the time. How much that run? $5,000. Yeah, we'll throw a supermarket in. Let's get rid of this damn thing. Nobody likes grocery stores. They want a supermarket.
Good day.
These stupid rebels. There's so many of them. They're everywhere. Tempted to start charging people for healthcare and food. I think we might do that. Alright, here comes some money coming into the port. Not much, though. Only $2,000. Huh. So we're going to be very limited on what we're going to be able to do here because we don't have any funds. Darn it. Yeah. Let me see pollution real quick. Pollution. Okay. But yeah, this pollution is all thanks to the power plant, but it only affects our main town. It doesn't affect the tourist area at all. Look at the tsunami threat area. It's just everywhere. And the volcano threat area. Wow. Alright, we have $600. That's not quite enough. Alright, here comes 4,000 more. That'll help. go. Okay, supermarket time. Goodbye, grocery. Supermarket. Right there? Or right there? I think here's better. Do that. It's a 4x2. It's a very strange shape, but that'll work just fine. And how much is that dry dock that people want? It is 12 grand. Okay. Did we ever get a lighthouse? We never built a lighthouse? Wow. I feel stupid. Lighthouse is 5 grand. Okay, well, whatever.
Old boy,
I am so furious.
Ah, rebel attack again. Got 4 stacks of rebels. Look at that.
Charge!
Completely outnumbered over here.
Viva presidente!
Join me at this supermarket for my new urban shopping survival course.
Ooh, crime
lord. Cart races, promotion hunts, herding bored kids on a sugar rush, surviving the Black Friday stampede. We've got it all. Remember, dear housewives, it's a jungle out there. Bring your own machete.
Wow. That tank Mark II, that squad just obliterated everyone. Good job, tank Mark II. No one works at the supermarket. Oh, come on, you gotta work at the supermarket. Max funding.
Mr. President, my
Ooh.
Mr. President.
Paid healthcare edict. You know what? I think I would like to do that. Should I just get rid of one of these?
I don't know if the Yankees.
Wow, $30,000. We do international summit. What do we need for that? We need an embassy, I think. Yeah. None of these buildings are free, right? But $30,000 for issuing the international summit down by the power plant. Sounds like a perfect place to have a summit. Why not? Oh man, we need another clinic real bad. But I can't afford it right now. Wow, crime safety is pretty good. How is Liberty? It's okay. It could be better. We'll get a TV station at some point, but newspaper is okay for now. High schools are both completely full of employees, but not full of students. That's probably fine. I think we're going to lower the funding for all high school jobs to half. Or not half, but normal pay. Well, except the churches and the supermarket, because those we really need to keep happiness high. Okay, can we do the summit? Oh, right. Well, when can we do the summit? International summit. There we go. $10,000 increases all foreign relations by 20 for 5 years. All right. Well, as soon as we have $10,000, we'll do that, and we're going to get $30,000 just for hitting that button. That is definitely worth doing. We do have a mission to praise the USA. ¿Dónde estás, praise the USA? Well, we have to invite them first, and I don't think we can... No, I'm pretty sure we can invite them.
I am so furious. Oh,
another rebel attack? Really? Wow. Oh shit, there's one over here too.
George!
Oh wow, nice. Nice job. Now we got this. That was a very weak rebel attack.
Presidente, I yank out.
Okay, we can do the nuclear program now, which is 30,000 grand. Well, as soon as we get the International Summit, that'll give us enough money. I don't think we have enough funds here, though. No. No, we don't. Darn it. Darn it. Yeah, I think part of the problem is we're importing coal now, and that's really more than anything else that we're doing. I guess we could start exporting coal as well. Nope, nobody wants to buy it. Well, the USSR just sent us 10 grand. That's nice. Thank you. Oh wow, I forgot about that. Selective breeding on the corn plantation increases the productiveness every month. We should have had that going since day one. Would have had more corn output, more cattle output. Wow, I'm stupid.
Why aren't we exploiting our
export
island
oil? No way. No way. Got your goddamn mind.
Presidente, did you know that
we
have a volcano on our island?
Oh no. Oh no. Lefty. Lefty's erupting. Righty's like, I don't know what's up with Lefty. He's always been a hothead. Oh god. No. No. How can you do this to me, Lefty? Please don't explode. Just because it's smoking doesn't mean it's going to erupt. Sometimes they do. Sometimes they don't. Don't do it, Lefty. You and I, we can get along, man. Oh, it doesn't have to be like this. No, it's gonna... Oh, shit. Uh-oh. And this shit's getting set on fire. Oh, wow. Poor apartments. Get him, fire department. Now would be a perfect time for a rebel attack, by the way.
The volcano has finally surrendered, Presidente. It has returned to its...
The volcano surrendered. Oh wow, that came dangerously close to lighting this oil geyser on fire. But it didn't.
I am so furious.
And here comes the rebels. Get 'em, boys. We need more tourist hotels. These things make so much money, but we gotta actually build them. I guess that's the best way to counter the cost of all the importing of coal. Just have more hotels. But I can't afford it. It's $18,000. But I can't afford the International Summit. Let's do that.
Bloody good job.
And more money. There we go. Nice. Now we can get these hotels. Hacienda provides rooms for 6 culture tourist families. Service quality depends on beauty. Service quality is increased for each colonial building nearby. Same thing with the historic inn. Okay. Like right there? Yep. And another economy hotel. Right by the dock? Sure. Effectiveness 125. I think 125 effectiveness is acceptable. But yeah, we have an airport now and a little tourist dock over here. I think that's definitely enough reason to build more tourist destinations. Places for people to spend their cash. Well, just stay.
Those Yankees sure know how to throw a party.
All right, so we got $10,000 for praising the USA. Unfortunately, the mission that I was waiting for is now gone. God damn it, it disappeared. Oh well. And USSR doesn't really hate us, so I think we're okay in that category. Wow, approval rating has just climbed dramatically. Crime safety's at 99. Entertainment could be better. Food's pretty good. Healthcare. Oh, yeah, we need another clinic. Desperately need another clinic. You know what we also need is some more frickin' apartments over here. I saw some shacks, so I built an apartment on top of them. Now you guys seem to want to live here. Have a building. And I think I want a second apartment, actually. Oh, too expensive. Well, soon enough. Soon enough, damn it. Alright, so this supermarket is meant to handle 300 people. We're going to need a second supermarket because we have 400 people. And these two churches can handle 400 people. We're going to need another church. Or we could go the big step for a cathedral. Probably a smart move to get the cathedral because it can hold, I think, at the most, like 800 people. They can be really massive. Okay, Hacienda has arrived. Just waiting for a tourist ship. There it is. Nope, that one's leaving. There's a new one. All right, that should fill up our Hacienda. And the economy hotel's almost done, but not in time for this tourist ship. Okay, there go the taxis. They should all be going to the Hacienda. Yep. Nice. Completely full Hacienda. I heard a ding-ding for a mission. What could it be?
The Yankees will drop
industrialization edict. Nope. Not a chance. I heard another ding-ding. Increase healthcare happiness by 15. I think we can do that. And I think it's smart to get... Actually, let's get a hospital. Fuck it. Get a hospital. All these clinics just wasting space. Get a hospital. Buy a bike. We'll probably just... I was going to say we're going to destroy the clinics. What we might do is put the... Well... We might just destroy them. The hospital can hold, I think, 400 tropicans, maybe more. But the clinic can only hold 150.
A new era of modern warfare.
So I'm not too worried about our population in return in terms of meeting their demand with one building. I think we can. I think the hospital can handle it. Oh, well, we'll find out soon enough.
After a short squabble, the
export furniture? No way. We're not industrializing, damn it. And the apartment is up and running. Good. All right, hospital's coming. Another apartment over here? Oh, it's too expensive. $6,000 per apartment. I keep forgetting. They're very expensive.
I am so furious.
You know what the new hospital means, ladies? Cute doctors. I think I may just get sick and catch me a good doctor real soon. When hunting doctors, you have to remember one thing. They scare easily, so you always have to work.
You stupid rebels. They're going for our banana plantation. There's no way we can get there in time. Oh, maybe we can. Yep, the tanks have arrived.
Awaiting orders.
You fight like wussies.
Oh yeah, you say that now, but we won the battle. Stupid rebels. Who do they think they are? And we finally got around to upgrading our corn plantations. That took forever. I don't know why we even bothered, because in the next era, in the modern era, we can build hydroponic farms. Way better.
Oh,
hello. Hello, crime lord. Look at her dancing down here, drinking her ass off. Get rid of this crime lord. Also, we have money. So get me an apartment. Sure, right there. Right there? Yeah, two of them. There we go. How's the beauty over here? Pretty good. Yeah. All the hotels are full. That's what I like to see. Oh, crime lord.
At your
Hello.
Service.
Crime safety is pretty good. Ah, there we go. Hospital has room for 350 people, but we can upgrade it to increase maximum number of visitors by 100, so we can do 450 people from one hospital. That's amazing. So I think what we'll do is we'll lower the clinic funding. Should be okay. The clinics take up less space. I mean, they're really nice like that. You can, but the problem is the service quality of the clinic is not very good. It's only 60. Hospital service quality is 80. So the people who visit the hospital will need to have their healthcare need met less frequently because they get better healthcare at the hospital. That's important. It's important. Yeah, we need another supermarket. Probably put one over here by the cabaret. Oh, goodness. I'm going to get some milk. I'm back in like 4 hours. Yeah, we advance the next era when we build our nuclear program, but there's no real need to do it right away. All right, upgrade that hospital. I think I might just blow these up. What can I put in their space? If I don't want the clinic, it's the same size. The 1x3 is the same size as a parking lot, so we could put parking lots instead of clinics. But right now, we currently have parking lots next to our clinics. In both clinics, there's a parking lot right next to them. So I'm not sure there's really any need to replace them with a parking lot. Could put some gardens. Actually, that's not a bad idea.
Presidente, Tropicans await elections.
Oh, yeah, we're going to win this election. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Yeah, entertainment could use a bump. Museum sounds good. Richer citizens and tourists. Yeah. Use a little national pride. Why not? Put one over there. I think we'll put another one over here, actually. A casino. Yeah. Perfect. Get those tourist money. Now, casinos can make you a lot of bank. How's our hang gliding club doing? Oh my god, it's made us $100,000 already. We don't even have the upgrade. Well, it's next era we get the upgrade. Wow. This hang gliding club. My goodness. $112,000 profit already.
At your service.
Wow, is she hitting that with a hammer? She is. She's hitting the hang glider with a hammer.
Llamas are awesome.
So many wonderful statues, all of which are El Presidente.
At least you're safe from the allopath here.
The vampiric taper is my favorite cryptoid.
Good day!
Oh, wow, look at all those people come in from the airport.
We have discovered a novel technique for...
Holy shit. Do we need a parking lot here? No, the airport has a built-in parking lot. That's amazing. We might just need more taxis.
Presidente?
Get out of here, crime lord. Let's build another hang glider thing. How much are they? $5,000. All right, soon enough. There we go. Oh, nope. Gotta wait for it to say four something. Come on. Come on, we need it. The money generated by these things are amazing. Oh, whoa, there's an airplane. Wow, that looks like a dangerous landing. I heard a mission.
I might have been just a touch.
Build two cabana villages.
Calculated pretty.
I don't see any reason why not to. They're nice. generate pretty good money, too. Not as much as the economy hotels, though. Oh, shit. Casino needs electricity. My bad. My bad. Electric substation. Don't put it on the beach? No. Put it by the mountain, yeah.
Great giant tropical.
We have an opportunity to influence.
No, no, we don't need to fraud the election. We're fine. What we do need, though, is some hang gliding. And let's get a parking lot up here. It looks like a lot of people are coming up here by foot. That looks good, I think.
The election results are in.
Oh, we won the election. Big surprise. Oh, wow. We can't actually build this because it's too far from any roads. Oh, look. I'll extend a frickin' road. Will that help? There we go. Huh. So the construction crew has to walk along, or drive along the road and then walk out to whatever you want to build. Okay.
Mr. President, I trust
increase number of hired managers by one. All right. There you go. Done. And let's award some celebrities here. Celebrities add... do we have any more celebrities? There we go. Hotel effectiveness increased by 10. Fantastic. Any more celebrities? Nope. All right. Let's see. Power plant could use tycoon? No. Supervisor. Anything that increases effectiveness is good in my eyes. Let's put a general at the army base. I wish those things were more automated. The fact that you have to go manually do them all the time just kind of makes it so I don't want to do them. Okay, now is this electricity good enough for the casino? Nope. All right, one more. That'll work. The reason I want it, like, sort of near this area is it's far enough away from the hotels that no one's going to see it. All right, the second hang glider club is up. Have to get those jet-powered rocket packs. They sound fun.
Nature rules. Breathtaking beauty.
Gustav Guzman from Jamaica. Why are you speaking English to me? Well, I guess, no, that's not true. Jamaica was a British colony, wasn't it? So, of course, they speak English. What am I talking about? I'm out of my goddamn mind. Let's get some more cabana villages over here. Near the beach. 94 effectiveness. Wow. Oh, here, 150 effectiveness. Really? Yeah, 150 effectiveness over here. Wow, okay. It's a good spot. I think I'd prefer over here, though, so it doesn't destroy any trees. The trees add to the beauty. Yeah, right here is fine. All right, and that'll complete that mission. Nuclear program, dry dock. Let's do the dry dock next. The museum's up and running. Artifact smuggling. Activate to generate Swiss bank profits, but service quality decreased by 25. Wow. Field trips. Increase effectiveness of high schools in the vicinity by 25. Oh my god, perfect. There's two high schools right next door. Oh, that's awesome. Wow, I didn't know museums did that. Yeah, it's already at 81 out of 90 visitors. We'll probably want another museum over here. Probably. Baccarat tables, slot machines.
It seems I keep underestimating your
Baccarat tables and slot machines. Wealthy tourists are added as a preferred class. Sure, whatever. We can always do more casinos. But so far, it's doing okay. 60 people out of 100? 70 people out of 100? Oh, if we make it tourists only, the service quality will increase by 10. I'm not sure we need to do that, though. Well, the service quality is only 50. Oh, the cabana villages are both up. Very nice, very nice. We definitely need to expand our tourist area. Just lots more hotels would be nice. So let's try to increase our tourist presence by adding some more exposure along this area. Can we do another road over here? This way? No? Right there? Okay. I think that works. Like that. We'll start building in this area. Family resort. Why not? Oh, it doesn't fit on the beach. Oh, yeah, it does. There you go. Right on the beach. Family resort.
I am so furious.
Uh-oh. Rebel attack. That's okay. We got lots of units now. Oh, wow. There's lots of rebels. Holy shit. Get them, tanks. We're definitely going to want a second army base here.
Have you seen the statistics? It seems I keep under...
God, those tanks just wreck them. Fantastic. Wow, we're up to 450 people. That means we're going to need a cathedral soon. Probably should just put it in like right now. Holy shit, there's people living in shacks? Oh, that's not acceptable. Nuh-uh, no shacks. But you know what? That's going to have to do it for this episode. Thank you guys for joining me. I have been Shen, you have been you. I think we finally reached the point where profits from tourism are going to start driving our economy. It's going to be amazing. We just need to make sure we have enough housing and enough people to work at the tourist destination, so long as the places are full of these illiterate employees, college employees, high school employees, more illiterates, more high school. And as long as we have enough people to work at these facilities, then we'll be generating a lot of money. I mean, look at this. Even this stupid little restaurant's making 30 grand. This one's making 26 grand, you know? The hotel made 100 grand already. The opera's made 45 grand. That's just really, really great. Anyway, that's going to do it for this episode. Thanks for joining me, guys. I have been Shen, you have been you. Come back next time where we may add a cathedral. And we're certainly going to expand this area of our tourist destination resort facilities. I wish I could build a golf course. That'd be fun. But, oh well, that'll have to wait till next time. I'll see you then. Have a good day.